Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Imana ibagirire neza.
May God do good to you.
Reka twicare mu kubaho kw'Imana.
Now sit in the presence of God.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Imana ibahe umugisha abakozi b'Imana kwaya.
May God bless the servants of God choir because of the good work that you do.
Kandi utoroshye.
That is not easy.
Ariko Imana ikabibashoboza.
But our Lord enables them.
Reka tukomere Imana amashyi na none.
Let's clap for the Lord again.
Izina ry'Uwiteka rihabwe icyubahiro.
The name of our Lord be honored.
Ongera mutse mugenzi wawe.
Greet your neighbor.
Umuhe ikaze uyu mugoroba mu nzu y'Imana.
Welcome them in the house of God.
Sikandire ko Imana yateguye ku buzima bwawe.
And let what God has prepared on your life.
Icyakire mu izina rya Yesu.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uyu munsi ni umunsi wa kabiri.
This is the second day.
W'icyumweru
of the week.
Ariko ni umunsi wa mbere twatangiye amasengesho y'iminsi itatu yo kwiriza no gusenga.
But it's the first day where we've started our prayers of fasting and praying.
Kubera ko amasengesho yo kwiriza ni meza kandi hari ibintu byinshi ahindura mu isi y'umwuka no mu buzima bw'umwuka.
Because prayers of fasting are very good. There are things that they change in the spiritual realm.
Nkuko tuzagenda tubireba muri iyi minsi mu nyigisho.
We are going to see all that in the teaching.
Tuzagenda tubyiga neza.
We shall learn well.
Kugira ngo tubashe gusobanukirwa ibijyanye n'amasengesho yo kwiriza.
So that we gain understanding in this fasting prayer.
Kuko iyo urebye muri iyi minsi.
Because when you say today,
tugende no kunyigisho nyinshi zivugwa hirya no hino.
Even if we follow the teachings that we see,
inyigisho zitwa iz'ubuntu butangaje cyangwa se ubuntu bwagutse.
Teachings of grace or expanded grace.
Buvuga ko Yesu yarangije byose ku musaraba.
Which says that Jesus finished everything on the cross.
Twebwe nta kindi dusabwa.
For us nothing is required.
Uretse gusa kwakira agakiza.
Apart from receiving salvation.
Abatizwa mu mazi menshi.
You're baptized in deep water.
Warangiza niyo wakwisubirira mu byaha ntacyo bitwaye pfa kuba gusa warakiriye Kristo.
Thereafter if you go back in sin even if because you receive Jesus.
Kuko bavuga ko izo Yesu Kristo yadupfiriye ibyaha by'ubu nibyo tuzakora yadupfiriye ibyaha byatambutse ibyo dukora uyu munsi nibyo tuzakora.
Because they said that Jesus died for the past sin, the present sin and future sin.
Ibyo ntagari byo ngiye kuvugaho.
That's not what I'm going to focus on.
Murabizi izo nyigisho ngira ngo murazumva cyangwa se mwumva namakuru yabyo.
I think you know that you've had these teachings and you've had the news.
Ariko nari mbifasheho nk'urugero.
But I've taken it as an example.
Rwuko uyu munsi no kwiriza bitakiri ibintu bya gikristo ni ibintu mbega bitagihabwa agaciro cyane.
Today, fasting is not given any value in the lifestyle of Christians.
Ariko ni ukubera ko Satani abizi.
But it's because the devil knows.
Mu masengesho yo kwiriza.
In prayers of fasting.
Ariho ubuzima bwa Gikristo buzingiye.
This is where the Christian life is locked.
Kuko amasengesho yo kwiriza.
Prayers of fasting.
Hari ibintu byinshi akora cyane tuzagenda tubireba.
There is a lot that they do. We see everything.
Aza kamaro cyane k'amasengesho yo kwiriza.
There is a very high benefit of.
Niyo mpamvu atazakwemera gukora amasengesho yo kwiriza.
This is why the devil will not allow you to do
fasting. Naya azakwemera gukora nayasanzwe ari aho ngaho ariko amasengesho yo kwiriza Satani arayarwanya cyane.
But the devil fights the prayers of fasting. They will let you pray other prayers, but the fasting ones will fight.
Nabagerageza gukora amasengesho yo kwiriza.
Even those who try to fast.
Ugasanga turayakora mu kidini.
You find you're doing it in a religious manner.
Kubera ko kanaka yakoze.
Because so and so has done this.
Nangere kanje mu masengesho.
Let me also join.
Kubera ko nange bambone ko nsenga.
So that they also see me pray.
Nibazumva ko ntiyiriza.
When they hear that I fast.
Bazanseka.
They will laugh at me.
Bazavuga ko ndi umukristo udafite imbaraga.
They will say I'm a Christian with no power.
Ugasanga byabaye nk'ibintu bimeze nka competition nk'ibintu bidasobanutse.
You find that it's like competition. Things
ugasanga nabyo birimo biratuma amasengesho yo kwiriza atakaza imbaraga.
And it makes the prayers of fasting lose their value.
Kubera ko iyo bigiyemo mu kigare gusa.
Because when you go in a crowd.
Ntacyo bibasha kukumarira.
There is no benefit.
Nta nyungu ukuramo.
There is no benefit.
Bigatuma noneho abantu babitesha agaciro.
Then it loses its value.
Bumva ko gusenga kwiriza ntacyo bimaze ni ibya kera ni ibyo mu isezerano rya kera nta kintu bimaze.
And they feel that prayer and fasting is just for the Old Testament and there is no value in it.
Ibyo byose ni imitego Satani agenda tega.
All those are the traps of the devil.
Kugira ngo yice itorero.
So that they kill the church.
Kugira ngo atubuze kwinjira mu mugambi w'Imana.
So that he stopped us to enter the promise.
Kugira ngo atubuze kwa kuba mu ijambo ry'Imana.
So that he stopped us from living in the word of God.
Ariko hari ubuntu bw'Imana bukiri ku buzima bwacu.
But there is the grace of God still on our life.
Niyo mpamvu rero muri iyi minsi.
This is why today.
Numva nifuza ko tuzaganira ku ijambo rivuga ngo.
We shall study the word which says.
Imbaraga ziba mu kwiriza no gusenga.
The power that is in prayer and fasting.
Imbaraga ziba mu kwiriza no gusenga.
The power in prayer and fasting.
Mumbwirire ngo hari imbaraga mu kwiriza mu gusenga no kwiriza ubusa.
Tell your neighbor that there is power in prayer and fasting.
Amen.
Amen.
Ese hari ababyemera ko habemo imbaraga mu kwiriza?
Are there people who agree with this?
Ndabona hari abatabyemera.
There are some who don't accept.
Ariko nacyo ko tuzagenda twiga.
But as we continue to study.
Uzagenda ubona ukuri kw'ijambo ry'Imana.
You're going to see the truth of the word of God.
Hari imbaraga mu gusenga no kwiriza.
There is power in prayer and fasting.
Kuko ibi ni ibintu bibiri bigendana.
These are two things that go together.
Hari igihe umuntu yiyiriza.
Sometimes someone fasts.
Ariko ntasenga.
And they don't pray.
Hari igihe umuntu asenga nabwo agahora asenga ariko atagira ibihe byo kwiriza.
And someone always prays but never has time to fast. When you fast,
ntugira ibihe byo gusenga,
and you don't have time to pray,
uba wavuniye umubiri wawe ubusa umeze nk'umuntu wakoze regime.
You've just done a diet.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Kwi gusenga nabyo.
Also prayer.
Umukristo usenga gusa atagira ibihe byo kwiriza.
A Christian who just prays without fasting.
Nabyo ni ikindi kibazo.
That's another problem.
Biragoye ko atera imbere mu buryo bwo mu mwuka.
You cannot advance in the spirit.
Hari ibintu byinshi bibroka ku buzima bwawe.
There are so many things that block on your
kubera
life.
Kubera biragendana.
Because these two walk together.
Kwiriza no gusenga biragendana.
Prayer and fasting go together.
Kandi Bibiliya yose guhera mu isezerano rya kera kugera muri shya tubonamo gusenga no kwiriza. Abakozi b'Imana bagiye bakora ibintu bikomeye, bagiye bakoreshwa ibintu by'imbaraga, bagiraga ibihe byabo byo gusenga no kwiriza.
In the entire Bible from the Old Testament to the New Testament, mighty servants of God had time to fast and pray.
Ariko uyu munsi Satani yaduteye ubwoba.
But today the devil has scared us.
Akumvisha ngo nuwiriza urapfa.
And says if you fast you die.
Nusenga no kwiriza n'akazi kawe urimo urica umubiri wawe. Ariko uyu mubiri ejo bundi tuzawusiga.
But you, the devil is always scaring us that we'll die when we fast, but you'd leave this body when
kandi
you die.
Nabonye hari n'igihe umuntu yirirwa mu kazi ukirwa wirukanka ntubone n'umwanya wo kurya ukaba wabikora nk'iminsi nyito cyangwa n'icyumweru kigashira utarya.
Sometimes you spend time at work and you spend the entire week without eating.
Ariko iyo bihindutse kwiriza uvuze ngo ngiye gusenga no kwiriza. Amajwi aba menshi.
So many voices come in the mind.
Intambara ziba nyinshi.
There is a battle.
Igifu kikakurya.
The stomach hurts.
Umwijima ukakurya.
And the liver hurts.
Ibintu byose bigahaguruka.
Everything races up.
Kubera ko Satani abaza ahantu ugiye
kwinjira. Because the devil knows where you're entering.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ariko uvuga ngo Satani.
Say devil.
Wambeshye igihe kinini.
You've lied me for a long time.
Bisubiremo uvuga ngo Satani.
Devil.
Wambeshye igihe kinini.
You lied me for a long
ariko
time.
Uyu mugoroba.
But this evening.
Ibinyoma byawe.
All your lies.
Birarangiye mu izina rya
Yesu. I finished in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Komera umwami wa mamashi.
Clap for the Lord.
Hari imbaraga mu kwiriza no gusenga.
There is the power in prayer and fasting.
Turaza gufata akanya ko gusenga.
We shall take time to pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Uyu munsi rero turaza kureba suteme ivuga cyangwa se teme ntoya ivuga ngo kwiriza Imana yishimira cyangwa se kwiriza kugira umumaro ku buzima bwawe.
We are going to see a sub theme that says fasting that has value upon your life or that pleases God.
Kuko kwiriza bigira umumaro kuri wowe.
Fasting has value upon you.
Kwiriza bigira umumaro ku buzima bwawe.
It's beneficial for your life.
Kwiriza bigira umumaro ku buzima bwawe bw'umwuka.
It has spiritual benefit on your spiritual life.
Inyungu ari zima, inyungu
ni zawe. The benefit is not God's, it's yours.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Rero twabonye ko hari igihe umuntu yiriza ariko ugasanga twabihinduye nk'idini nabyo ntibigira icyo bimara ku buzima bwacu.
There are times someone fasts and we made it religious and it has no value upon our life.
Ariko ntabwo twazareba imbaraga ziba mu kwiriza.
But we shall not see the power in fasting.
Tutabanje kureba uburyo bwo kwiriza bwiza Imana ikunda.
Before we see the ways of fasting that God is pleased with.
Kuko nk'uko twabitangiye tubivuga hari igihe umuntu yiriza kugira ngo abantu bamurebe.
Because there is a way someone fasts that other people see them.
Hari igihe umuntu yiriza kubera ko kanaka nawe yabikoze reka nange mbikore.
Someone fast because so and so has done it. Let me also
ugasanga agiye mukwiriza mu byukuri.
And you're going fasting.
Ariko atazi ibyo ari byo.
But you don't know what it means.
Adasobanukiwe ibyo agiyemo.
And you don't know what you're doing.
Ugasanga uko kwiriza ni kumugiriye umumaro.
And you find this fasting has no value.
Kandi mu kwiriza habamo umumaro.
And yet there's benefit in fasting.
Umukristo wamenye Yesu Kristo wakiriye Kristo nk'umwami n'umukiza w'ubuzima bwe.
A Christian who received Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior.
Akaba kibarizwa muri iyi si ku
butaka bw'isi. They are still identified in this earth.
Kubera ko biri avuga ngo ntago turageraho umwanzi arasi.
Because the devil, the word tells us that we are not yet where the devil shoots arrows. There is nothing else that gives us
no
victory and gives us advancement in this life of Christianity except the life of prayer and fasting.
Hallelujah.
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 Tugiye kureba kwiriza Imana yishimira cyangwa se kwiriza kugira umumaro ku buzima bwawe. Kwiriza gushaka kugira umumaro.
We are going to see fasting that has value upon your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Reka dusome ijambo ry'Imana.
Let's read the word of God.
Turasoma igitabo cya Yesaya.
We are going to read Isaiah.
Igice cya 58.
The Psalms chapter 58.
Igice cya 58.
Chapter 58.
Duhere ku murongo wa kabiri.
We start from verse 2.
Turaza kugeza nko ku murongo wa 8.
We shall get to verse 8.
Reka dusome.
Let's read.
Jambo ry'Imana riravuga ngo icyakora abanshaka uko bukeye bishimira kumenya inzira zanjye nk'ishyanga ryakoraga ibyo gukiranuka ntirireke amategeko y'Imana yabo niko bansaba amategeko yo gukiranuka bakishimira gusenga Imana ndetse barabaza bati mbese ni iki gituma twiriza ubusa ntubyiteho Mbese ni iki gituma twiriza ubusa ntubyiteho niki niki gituma twibabaza ukabyirengagiza Imana irasubiza ngo mbiterwa nuko ku munsi wanyu wo kwiriza ubusa muba mubonye uko mwinezeza ubwanyu mukagirira nabo abakozi banyu bose dore icyo mwiririza ubusa ni ugutongana no kujya impaka no gukubita ibipfunsi no gukubitana ibipfunsi by'abanyarugomo kuri ubu ntimukiriza ubusa uko bikwiriye byatuma ijwi ryanjye ryumvikana mu ijuru ugira ngo kwiriza ubusa nshima kumeze gutyo mbese ni umunsi umuntu yibabarizaho akubika umutwe nk'umuberanya akisasira ibigunira akaryama mu ivu ibyo nibyo mwita kwiriza ubusa n'umunsi w'iteka yishimira ahubwo kwiriza ubusa nshima nuko Nuko mwajya mubohora abantu ingoyi z'urugomo mugahambura imigozi y'uburetwa mukarenganura abarengana kandi mugaca iby'agahato byose kandi ukarekura ugatanga ibyo kurya byawe ukagaburira abashonji ukazana abakene bameneshejwe ukabashyira mu nzu yawe wabona uwambaye ubusa ukamwambika ntiwirengagize bene wanyu maze rero umucyo wawe uzahera ko utambike nk'umuseke ubukire bwawe buzatoha vuba gukiranuka kwawe kuzakujya imbere icyubahiro cy'Uwiteka kizaba kigusohoyeho maze nutabaza Uwiteka azagutabara nutaka azavuga ati ndi hano amen
amen hallelujah
Yesaya 58 yere kuri kabiri ugeze ku 8
For the day after day they seek me out for they seem eager to know my ways as if they were a nation that does what is right and has not forsaken the commands of its God They ask me for just decisions and seem eager for God to come near them Why have we fasted they say and you have not seen it Why have we humbled ourselves and you have not noticed Yet on the day of your fasting you do as you please and exploit all your workers. Your fasting ends in quarreling and strife and in striking each other with wicked fists. You cannot fast as you do today and expect your voice to be heard on high. Is this the kind of fast I've chosen? Only a day for people to humble themselves. It is only for bowing one's head like a reed and for lying in sackcloth and ashes. Is that what you call a fast, a day acceptable to the Lord? Is not this kind of fasting I have chosen, to loose the chains of injustice and untie the cords of the yoke, and to set the oppressed free and break every yoke? Is it not to share your food with the hungry and to provide the poor wanderer with shelter, when you see the naked to clothe them, and not to turn away from your own flesh and blood? Then your light will break forth like the dawn, and your healing will quickly appear. Then your righteousness will go before you, and the glory of the Lord will be your rear guard. Then you will call, and the Lord will answer. You will cry for help, and you will say, "Here I am." If you do away with the yoke of oppression, with the pointing fingers and malicious talk, amen.
Amen. Reka dukomere ijambo ry'Imana amashimwe izina rya Yesu.
Let's clap for the word of God
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aya magambo ngira ngo namagambo uri busange wende utumvise ari bwo bwa mbere.
Maybe you've not heard this word for the first time.
Ariko buri kintu cyose kigira formule yacyo.
But everything has its own formula.
Kandi ntabwo twakwirengagiza ukuri kw'ijambo ry'Imana.
And we cannot avoid the truth of the word of God.
Ni inyigisho abantu badakunda kumva cyane.
This is a teaching that people don't like to listen to.
Ariko izi ni inyigisho z'ubuzima.
But all lifestyle teachings.
Niba uri umukristo wamenye Yesu Kristo.
If you're a Christian that knows Jesus Christ.
Niba uri umukristo ushaka gutera imbere mu by'Imana.
If you're a Christian that wants to advance in the
kingdom. Haramahame y'ubwo bwami ugomba kurikiza byanga byakunda.
There are principles of that kingdom that you have to follow. Kuko
iyo udakurikije ayo mahame.
Because when you don't follow the principles.
Harandi akujya hejuru.
There are other principles that go above
you. Ugasanga utanezerewe n'umugisha uboneka muri ya mahame cyangwa se muri bwa bwami.
And then you find you have no joy in the blessing that is in the kingdom.
Isiraheli yahawe n'Imana amategeko.
Israel was given by God laws.
Bagomba gukurikiza.
That they had to follow.
Mu mategeko Imana yabahaye menshi.
In the laws that God gave them that were
hari harimo n'itegeko ryo kwiriza.
There was also the command of
no gusenga nkibanga Imana yari bahaye kugira ngo bashe gusabana nayo mu buryo bwimbitse cyane.
To pray as a secret that they would have fellowship in a deep
ariko
way with God.
Israel igera mu bihe.
Then Israel got to the time.
Imenyera iby'Imana.
And they became familiar with the things of God.
Bakazajya basenga.
And they started praying.
Ariko ari iby'akamenyero.
And it was familiarity.
Bakazajya baterana.
And they would gather.
Ari iby'akamenyero.
With familiarity.
Kwiriza.
Fasting.
Bakabikora ari iby'umuhango.
They did it as a formality.
Biragenda bihinduka iby'umuhango.
And it became a formality.
Kandi nkuko twatangiye tubivuga.
As we started saying.
Ni ukuvuga ngo iyo bibaye umuhango Imana ivamo.
When it becomes a formality and religious, God comes out.
Imana yegerayo.
God goes aside.
Ikagusigira imihango.
And he leaves you with your formality.
Kubera ko imihango y'idini.
Because religious formalities.
Ntabwo yemera ububasha cyangwa se ubutegetsi bwa Mwuka Wera.
It doesn't agree to the ability or the leadership of the Holy Spirit.
Niyo mpamvu rero Imana ibivamo.
This is why God comes out.
Imana rero irangije iboherereza umuhanuzi Yesaya.
Then God sent them the prophet Isaiah.
Yesaya ni umwe mu bahanuzi bakuru.
Isaiah is one of the leaders.
Boherereje mu gihe ijambo ry'Imana ryari ryarabaye ingume mu Bisiraheli.
He had sent him because the word of God had gone dead in the Israelites.
Arangije ikintu gikomeye yababwiye.
And the things that is mighty that he told them.
Yababwiye iby'ibyaha byabo.
He told them about their sin.
Ababwira ibyo kongera kugaruka bagasabana n'Imana.
And he told them come back and fellowship with God.
Ageze muri kice cya 58.
When he got in 58.
Ababwira ikibazo bahora bibaza buri munsi.
He told them the problem that they always ask themselves.
Cyari ikibazo kivuga ngo Mana ko dusenga.
It was a problem that said but
ko
God is
ubusa.
We fasted time.
Ko duterana.
We fellowship.
Ko tuzi imbere yawe.
We come before your presence.
Ariko nutwumve.
But you never hear us.
Nukubera iki?
Why?
Ya masengesho watubwiye kwiriza.
The prayers that you told us to fast.
Utubwira ko habamo imbaraga.
And you told us there is power.
Utubwira ko ariyo ma strategy yo kurwana n'imbaraga z'umwijima.
And you told us that it is a strategy of fighting with the power
turabikora.
Of the devil. And we did it.
Ariko nugira icyo uvuga.
But you don't speak.
Niho mu gice cya 58.
This is chapter 58.
Ku murongo wa kabiri uhereye ku murongo wa kabiri.
Starting from verse 2.
Ukamanukaho gato kugeza ku murongo wa gatanu.
Up to verse 5.
Imana yarabarondoye.
God saw them.
Ibabwira uburyo bahindutse abanyedini.
And he told them you've turned into religious people.
Ibabwira uburyo babihinduye akamenyero.
And they told you're so familiar.
Kandi irangije aravuga ngo nge nk'Imana.
Then he said me as God.
Ntabwo nkunda akamenyero.
I don't like familiarity.
Iyo mbonye ibintu birimo akamenyero no kumenyera.
When I see familiarity and you're familiarizing with me, I come out.
Narangiza nkaguharira ikibuga.
Then I leave you with the field.
Warangiza ukirwanirira.
Then you fight for yourself.
wazageraho imbaraga zawe zananiwe
when you get to the end of yourself
ukongera ukampamagara
then you call me
nagaruka
then I return
hallelujah
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 ariko yujira ijambo kariuza n'igihe cy'uyu munsi
when you connect this word to today
usanga natwe
you find us
haraho rishobora kudutsinda
it can defeat us
kwiriza
fasting
ni ibintu bigira imbaraga cyane mu isi
it's very powerful in the spiritual realm
kuburyo kwese hano ko turi hano
all of us as we are
durije umutima hamwe
if we connect in
tukajya
unity
mu masengesho yo kwiriza
and we go and pray fasting
tugasenga
and we pray
ikintu twaba turimo turasengera
whatever we are praying for
cyakoreka byanga
byako can be done whatever way
hallelujah
hallelujah
cyakoreka ko haba imbaraga
it will be done because there's power
amen
hallelujah
imana rero iyo ikomeje kuri cyacu
When you continue in chapter 58,
59,
niho
Imana yababwiye ngo ku murongo wa mbere ngo dore ukuboko kuwiteka si kwabaye kugufi.
God told them the hand of God was never short.
Winanirwe gukora.
That it defeats to work.
Ngwe ndetse no gutwikwayo ni kwapfuye.
And this ear is not short to hear.
Winanirwe kumva.
And he can't hear.
Wahubwa ibyaha byacu no kujya kure y'Imana.
But the sins that take us far from God.
Nibyo byatumye idukuraho ubuntu bwa.
That's what brought away the grace of God.
Ariko ndasenze ngo Imana ikugaruye ubuntu bwa
yumugoro w'amizina. But I pray that God's grace comes back on you in the name of Jesus.
Yewe nawe Imana itugarureho ubuntu bwa.
Me and you may God's grace restore in
our
we have gone far from God. But this evening may God remember us in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. This word
ryampaye kureba gukuramo ibintu nkabi bigera ngo kuri bitanu ndabivuga nihuse
I took out five or four things
byadufasha mu bihe byo gusenga mu gihe uri gusenga amasengesho yo kwiriza amasengesho yo kwiriza
the time of fasting
mu gihe uri murasenga
when you're praying and fasting
ibintu bitanu
five things
ushobora kugenderaho
that you can follow
kugira ngo ubone imbaraga ziba mu masengesho yo kwiriza
so that you can see the power of prayer and fasting
ese hari ababyemera ko kwiriza habamo amasengesho imbaraga bwo kubyimana
that there is power in fasting and praying
hallelujah
amen
Dukomere imana amashaba byemera.
Let's clap those who agree.
Ariko niba utanabyemera ndagira ngo nkubwire ngo isi y'umwuka irabizi ko mu gusenga no kwiriza abamo imbaraga.
But if you are not in agreement I want to tell that in prayer and fasting there is power.
Niba ari nabwo bwa mbere wumvise izi nyigisho.
If it's your first time to hear this teaching.
Gusenga.
Prayer.
Kongeho kwiriza.
Added to fasting. There is power.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ijambo rya mbere rero cyangwa ikintu cya mbere.
The first point.
Ukwiriye gukora.
That you have to do.
Kugira ngo amasengesho yawe agire umumaro.
For your prayers to be beneficial.
Cyangwa se yishimirwe n'Imana
for God to be happy with you
ni ukugira intego
is to have a goal
mu masengesho yawe ugiye gusenga yo kwiriza
in the prayer and fasting
niyo mpamvu dusenga buri gihe
We pray all the time.
Buri munsi turasenga.
Every day we pray.
Kandi ijambo ry'Imana Yesu yabwiye intumwa zaravuga ngo musenge ubudasiba.
And God told his disciples pray without ceasing.
Musenge ubudasiba.
Pray without ceasing.
Kuko gusenga no kuganira n'umuremyi wacu.
Praying is conversing with our creator.
Ariko kwiriza ntitubikora buri gihe.
But we don't fast all the time.
Kubera ko ari nibindi nikindi kiciro cyo gusenga.
That's another category of prayer.
Kandi gisaba imbaraga no gutegurwa.
That requires preparation and power.
Nuzaje mu masengesho yo kwiriza
Never go and pray and fasting
udafite intego
without a goal
amasengesho yawe yo kwiriza ni ihe ntego ufite
what goal do you have
ugiye gusengera iki muri aya masengesho
what are you going to pray for
ese ntabwo ugiye mu kigare nka bya bindi twavugaga
are you going in a crowd like what
ese ntabwo ubikoze by'umuhango nka bya bindi twatangiye tuvuga
are you doing it in a religious manner
ayo masengesho uzasanga wavunikiye ubusa
you will be tired for nothing
ariko ntabashe kukugirira umumaro
and there will be no value
kuko amasengesho arategurwa
because prayer is prepared
ugomba gutegurwa kugira ngo ngiye mu masengesho ari giye bitungurana nibyo bibaho ariko ugomba kuba ufite intego y'ikintu kikujyanye muri aya masengesho
But you have to have a goal of what is taking in prayer.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kandi intego ikaba ari intego y'iby'umwuka.
This goal should be a spiritual goal.
Nuzafate amasengesho y'iminsi itatu cyangwa amasengesho yo kwiriza ugiye gusengera ibiryo ugiye gusengera kawunga.
Don't take your prayers and fasting for it to pray
for food. Ugiye gusengera amafaranga y'inzu.
Don't pray for money for rent.
Ugiye gusengera minerval.
Don't pray for fees.
Ni inama naguha.
This is an advice.
Nuzafate ngo ibyo ngibyo bigiremo. Biravuga ngo ibyira bitwongerera.
God said the word of God says that that
ngo tugire kwizera
let's have faith
ibyo ngo bizatubaho nk'inyongera
that will happen us as an addition
hallelujah
hallelujah
amasengesho yo kwiriza na amasengesho imana ihagurutse ingabo nyinshi kandi zimbaraga
these are prayers where God raises armies powerful armies for us
rero hari ingabo ni kujya mu masengesho yo kwiriza ugiye gusengera ibihumbi makumyabiri ugiye gusengera itike ikuvana hanika kujyana hehe ubumeze ni nkuko wafata bombe ukayikisha urucishi.
In going to pray and fasting and you start praying for 20,000, it's like taking a grenade and you use it to kill an ant. You've lost time.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Are you loving me?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise
the King of Kings, all the honor.
I am namabanga y'ubwami.
These are secrets of the kingdom. And those who are powerful take it by violence. You have to have a goal in your prayers. You should not go in a crowd in the prayer of fasting. Take time. I'm going into prayer. And this thing, God, has to be done. Have spiritual goals. This is why God placed prayer and fasting. The sin that has defeated you. Sin nature. I'm going to pray. Your husband has been taken. And things are so bad. Going to prayer. They have to kill you. There are many different
traps.
Take prayer and fasting. Because the devil has attacked you. And the devil has prepared. You need to have a goal. And your prayer has a goal.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. When we see in Esther, chapter 4, Esther chapter 4, verse 16.
Iyo turebye abantu bose bagiye bakora amasengesho yo kwiriza.
If we see people went to into prayers of fasting.
Babaga bafite impamvu.
They had a reason.
Bagiye kurwana.
The reason they were going to fight.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Esther igice cya kane umurongo wa 16.
Esther chapter 4 verse 16.
Cyaduhere kuri 15.
Well, we start from
Nuko Esther atuma kuri Mordekai aramusubiza ati genda uteranye abayuda bari Shushani bose mwirize ubusa munsabire. Mumari mistatu kumanywa na nijoro mutagira icyo murya cyangwa munywa nange nabaja banje tuzabigenza dutyo uko niko nzasanga umwami nirengagije itegeko kandi niba nzarimbuka nzarimbuke. Amen.
Amen. From 15, then Esther sent this reply to Mordecai: go gather together all the Jews who are in Susa and fast for me. Do not eat or drink for 3 days, night or day. And I and my attendants will fast as you do. When this is done, I'll go to the king, even though it is against the law. And if I perish, I perish.
Amen.
Clap for the Lord in the name of Jesus. The Israelites had an attack.
Hamani yabashyiriyeho umugambi ko bari burimburwe bose.
Haman had put a purpose that they have destroyed.
Ariko bahagurutse bafata intego baravuga ngo ukuru rupfu naka karengane ntago tubyemera.
They stood and said this death and this injustice we won't accept.
Barangije ngo barasenga.
Then they prayed.
Biyiriza ubusa.
They fasted.
Barasenga.
They prayed.
Bahamagara iyo mwijuru.
They called God Almighty.
Ibyago byari bigiye kubabaho.
And the problem that was
imigambi yose bari bapangiwe.
And all the purpose that
yarahindutse ijya kubanzi babo bari bayipangiye.
It turned around and went to their enemies. Because they had a purpose in the name of Jesus.
Nawe ndakubwira ngo ugire intego mu masengesho.
Also I tell you have a purpose of God. If you had gone in this
intego,
and without a goal, this evening,
bless
God. Say God in this prayer.
Iki
kintu cyarananije. This something that is defeating.
Ariko ndagira ngo unyambike imbaraga.
But I want you to
ndagira
bless me strength. I want you to enable
ndagira
me.
Ngo ndwanirire.
Fight for me.
Kugira ngo mbashe guhinduka umutsinzi.
So that I can become
kandi
victorious.
Yesu
and you see Jesus in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vuga ngo amen cyane mu izina
rya Yesu. Say amen in the name of Jesus.
Amasengesho kwiriza gomba kugira intego.
Prayer or fasting has to have a
Amen.
Icyo
nicyo cyambere.
That's the first point.
Icya kabiri.
The second.
No kugira umutima wihana kandi uciye bugufi.
Have a heart of repentance and humble.
umutima wihana kandi uciye bugufi.
A repentant heart and a humble heart.
Daniel ngo yabonye ibyaha by'ubwoko bwawe.
Daniel saw the sin of his people.
Mu masengesho yo kwiriza.
Then he went into prayers of fasting.
Asenga yinginga Imana.
He prayed and pleaded with God.
Kandi yaturaga ibyaha by'ubwoko.
And he confessed the sin of his people.
Ntiyazanye umutima w'ubwibone.
He never brought pride.
No gushaka guprove Imana ko ari umuhanga mu gusenga.
And he didn't want to prove to God that he was
yagize guca bugufi muri we.
But he became humble.
Hallelujah.
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 Maze Imana iramusubiza.
Then God answered.
Iyo dusomye muri Luka 18,
when we see in Luke,
tuhabona umugani ukomeye Yesu yaciriye abafarisayo.
We see a parable that God gave to Israel. Luke
18.
Luke 18.
Luka 18.
Luke 18.
9 kugeza kuri 14. Dusome twihuse. Uyu mugani yawuciriye abiringira ubwabo ko bakiranuka bagahinyura abandi bose tugendane.
To some who were confident of their own righteousness and looked down on everyone else, Jesus told this parable.
Ati abantu babiri bazamutse bajya mu rusengero gusenga, umwe yari umufarisayo ndo umukoresha w'ikoro.
Two men went up to the temple to pray, one of them a Pharisee and the other tax collector.
Umufarisayo arahagarara asenga mu mutima we ati Mana ndagushimiye yuko nameze nk'abandi babanyazi n'abakiranirwa n'abasambanyi cyangwa ndetse n'uyu mukoresha w'ikoro.
The Pharisee stood up and prayed by himself and prayed, God, I thank you that I'm not like other people, robbers, evildoers, adulteries, or even this tax collector.
Ngo mu minsi irindwi hose niriza ubusa kabiri, ntanga kimwe mu icumi mu byo ntunze byose, mu byo nungutse byose.
I fast twice a week and give a tenth of all I get.
Murumva amasengesho yuzuye mu bwibone.
You feel a prideful prayer.
13. Naho umukoresha w'ikoro ahagarara kure, ntiyahangara no kubura amaso ngo arebe mu ijuru, ahubwo yikubita mu gituza ati, Mana mbabarira kuko ndi umunyabyaha.
But the tax collector stood at a distance. He would not even look up in heaven, but beat his breast and said, God have mercy on me, I'm a sinner.
14 ngo ndababwira yuko uwo muntu yamanutse agiwe ariwe watsindishirijwe kuruta wa wundi, kuko uwishyira hejuru azacishwa bugufi, ariko uwicisha bugufi azishyirwa hejuru. Amen.
I tell you this man rather than the other went home justified before God. For all those who exalt themselves will be humbled, and those who humble themselves will be exalted. Amen.
Amen. Komere Imana mashimwe.
Clap for the Lord in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Amen.
Kwiriza ubusa Imana yishimira.
Fasting that God is happy with.
Amen.
Amen.
Harimo kugira umutima wo kwihana kandi uciye bugufi.
You have to have a repentant heart that is humble.
Kugira umutima wo kwihana.
A repentant heart.
Mu masengesho yawe.
In your prayer.
Waje imbere y'Imana.
You've come before God.
Fata ibihe byo kwihana.
Take time of repentance.
Fata ibihe byo kwatura ibyaha byawe.
Take time of confessing your
sin. Fata ibihe byo kubwira Imana ngo Mana.
Take time and tell God.
Ndi umunyabyaha.
I am a sinner.
Ahara wendi ibingibi ndimo ndacamo.
Maybe this thing.
Ahara wendi izi ntambara ndi guhura nazo.
These battles that I'm missing.
Ni ukubera ko ndi umunyabyaha.
It's because I'm a sinner.
Ariko mbabarira.
But have mercy on me.
Uwo mutima Imana irawishimira cyane.
God is happy with such a heart.
Ngo bigatuma amasengesho yawe yumvikana vuba.
Then your prayers are heard.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ariko umutima wishyira hejuru ugatangira gushyira urubanza ku Mana, ugatangira gusenga uvuga ngo Mana, impamvu byambayeho, kubera iki wabyemeye ko ibi bimbaho, kubera iki wabyemeye ko njya muri isi
wasuye,
uba wamaze kuba nk'uyu mufarisayo, ariko ndasenze uyu mugoroba
ngo
muri aya masengesho tugire umutima wo guca bugufi, tugire umutima wo kwihana no guca bugufi mu mitima yacu. Nibwo tuzabona ineza y'Imana. Nibwo tuzabona gutabara kuva mu ijuru.
Hallelujah.
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 Umufarisayo yikubita mu gatuzi.
Now this Pharisee hit the chest.
Aravuga ngo ngenda se.
And say, may I pray?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Njyewe ayitatu ya buri kwezi ndayakora.
For may I pray each 3 days?
Ariko mwebwe ntago musenga.
But you don't pray.
Ariko mwebwe ntago mwiriza.
But you don't fast.
Bimeze gute?
How is it?
Urimo uratakaza agaciro n'uburyohe bw'amasengesho yawe.
You're losing the sweetness and the value of the
prayer. Urimo uratuma imbaraga n'ubukana amasengesho yawe yaragiye kugira mu isi y'umwuka, urimo urabicogoza.
You're now reducing the power of the prayer that you had.
Ariko gira umutima uciye bugufi mu izina rya Yesu.
Have a humble heart in the name.
Abantu bose bagiye bakora amasengesho.
All these people had this prayer.
Bagiraga ibihe byo kwihana.
They had time of repentance.
Kandi bakabwira Imana ngo Mana.
And they told God.
Tubabarire.
Have mercy on us.
Ubabarire n'ubwoko bwacu.
Forgive our people.
Ubabarire n'imiryango yacu.
Forgive our family.
Kuko twagucumuyeho.
Because we have sinned.
Utugirire impuhwe n'imbabazi nyinshi.
Have mercy on us, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Reka Imana ikugirire impuhwe muri uyu mugoroba mu izina rya
Yesu. Let God have mercy upon you this evening.
Reka imbabazi z'Imana zibe ku buzima
bwawe. Let the mercy of God be upon your life.
Ndiwe mbavuze ngo amena cyane.
I should have said amen.
Imbabazi z'Imana itanga zibe ku buzima
bwawe. The mercy that God gives is upon your life.
Yesu Kristo.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Icya gatatu.
The third point.
N'ukubohora abantu ingoyi.
Is to remove the yokes on people. To remove yokes on people.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Muri ijambo twasomye muri muri Yesaya 58.
This word in Isaiah 58.
Haravuga ku murongo wa kane.
It says on verse 4.
Ngo dore icyo mwiririza ubusa ni ugutongana no kujya impaka no gukubita ibipfunsi by'abanyarugomo. Ubu ntimukiriza ubusa uko bikwiriye byatuma ijwi ryanyu ryumvikana mu ijuru.
Verse 4. It says, your fasting ends in quarreling and strife, and in striking each other with wicked fists. You cannot fast as you do today and expect your voice to be heard on high.
Amen.
Amen.
Iyo umuntu yirije nibyo twatangiye tuvuga.
When someone fasts,
intambara nyinshi zirahaguruka.
There are so many battles that
rise. Uhura n'ibitero byinshi.
You get a lot of battles.
Ariko nta kindi umwanzi abagambiriye.
But the devil is aiming at nothing. Kugira
ngo agukureho imbaraga.
It's that they snatch away the power.
Akwambura imbaraga ziba mu masengesho.
They take out the power in prayer.
Rero Bibiliya yatubwiye ngo.
The Bible tells us.
Mubohore abantu ingoyi.
Remove the yoke on people.
Mubabarire.
Forgive.
Abantu bo kugiye wirije.
All those people when you're
abantu bo kuguhunga.
Those people should not run away.
None ngo yirije aratumara.
So that they are
no,
not. None
ngo yirije ntabwo turi bumukire.
Now we won't survive this.
Ahubwo abantu bakuboneremo imbabazi
z'Imana. But let the people see the mercy of God.
Abantu bakuboneremo ubuntu bw'Imana.
Let them see the grace of
abantu
God.
Abantu bakuboneremo imbabazi nyinshi.
Let the people see a lot of mercy.
Abantu bakuboneremo urukundo rw'Imana.
Let people see the love of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uko niko kwiriza Imana yishimira mu izina rya Yesu.
That God is happy with in the
Hallelujah.
Name of Jesus. Amen.
Icya kane twihuse.
The fourth point going quickly.
N'ugusenga.
Is to pray.
Kandi ugasengera mu ijambo.
And you pray in the word.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Senga.
Pray.
Kandi usengere mu ijambo.
Pray in the word.
Senga.
Pray.
Kandi usengere mu ijambo.
And pray in the word.
Yesu nta kindi kintu cyamushoboje.
Jesus was enabled by nothing else.
Kunesha Satani.
To have victory over the devil.
Satani nawazi ijambo ry'Imana.
Because the devil also knows the word of God.
Kandi ashobora kuba azi n'ibyandishwe kukurusha
wowe. And the devil knows more written word than you.
Azakuzanira ibyandishwe.
The devil will bring written word.
Akumvisha ibyandishwe.
And he will make you understand the
word. Iyo udafite ijambo.
If you have no word.
Ngo nawe usengere mu ijambo.
And for you to pray in the word.
Haba hariho gutsindwa.
There is a defeat.
Ariko ugomba kugira ijambo.
But you have to have a word of God.
Ugomba kwitoza.
You have to train.
Gusengera mu ijambo.
To pray in the word.
Kubwo uzabasha kunesha.
This is how you have
imigozi
victory. All the chains of the devil.
Matayo kane umurongo wa kane.
Matthew 4. Verse 4.
Duhere ku murongo wa kane.
Matthew 4.
Niyo twahera ku murongo wa kabiri.
Let's start from 2.
Ngo amaze iminsi 40 n'amajoro 40 atarya abona gusonza. Umushukanyi aramwegera amubwira ati niba uri umwana w'Imana bwira aya mabuye ahinduke imitsima. Aramusubiza ati handitswe ngo umuntu ntatungwa n'umutsima gusa ahubwo atungwa n'amagambo yose ava mu kanwa k'Imana. Kuri gatanu maze umwanzi amujyana amujyana ku murwa wera amuhagarika ku gasongero ku rusengero aramubwira ati niba uri umwana w'Imana ijugunye hasi kuko handitswe ngo izagutegekera abamarayika bayo bakuramire mu maboko yabo ngo udakubita ikirenge ku ibuye. Yesu aramusubiza ati handitswe ngo ntukagerageze Uwiteka Imana yawe. Amen. Ku murongo wa munani ngo umwanzi arongera amujyana ku musozi amujyana ku mpinga y'umusozi muremure cyane amwereka ubwami bwose bwo mu isi n'ubwiza bwabwo. Aramubwira ati biriya byose ndabiguha numpfukamira ukandamye. Yesu aramubwira ati genda Satani kuko handitswe ngo uramye Uwiteka Imana yawe ariyo ukorera. Umwanzi aherako aramureka maze haza abamarayika baramukorera. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Komera Imana amashyi.
Clap for the Lord.
Amen.
After fasting 40 days and 40 nights, he was hungry. The tempter came to him and said, if you are the Son of God, tell these stones to become bread. Verse 5, then the devil took him to the holy city and had him stand on the highest point of the temple. 8, again the devil took him to a very high mountain and showed him all the kingdoms of the world and their splendor. All this I'll give you, he said, if you bow down and worship me. Jesus said to him, away from me, Satan. It is written, worship the Lord our God and serve him only. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's clap for our Lord.
Yesu yanesheshesha iki bwoko bw'Imana.
How did Jesus have victory, brethren?
Ijambo.
The word of God.
Gira mugenzo we ngo nta kindi kizakuneshereza umwanzi ni ijambo ry'Imana.
Tell your neighbor nothing else will defeat the devil apart from
the word of God. Yawe.
Not your words.
Ni ijambo ry'Imana.
It's the word of God.
Umukristo udafite ijambo muri
we. A Christian who has no word in them.
Aratsindwa cyane.
They are defeated a lot.
Ariko ugomba kugira ijambo.
But you have to have a word.
Umwanzi yakubwira ngo haranditswe.
When the devil says it's written.
Akubwira ngo ugiye gukorwa n'isoni.
You're going to be put to shame.
Uti haranditswe ngo.
It's written.
Aba kereka bava mu masezerano.
Except those who come out of promise for no reason. They are the ones who are put to shame. But for me, I will never be put to shame.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Akakubwira ngo Imana yawe se ko yagutaye.
Your God has forsaken you.
Ko yakuretse.
The God has left you.
Urabona uzabigenza gute?
What will you do?
Mubwire ngo Zaburi ya 23. Haranditse ngo Uwiteka niwe mwungeri wanjye.
The Lord is my shepherd.
Sizakena.
I'll never want.
Andyamisha mu cyanya cy'ubwatsi
bubisi.
Andyamye iruhande rw'amazi adasuma.
Hallelujah.
Umwanzi arakureka.
The devil will leave you.
Impamvu uhora wumva amajwi ya Satani.
The reason you always hear the devil's voice.
Impamvu no gusubira inyuma kwawe
byoro. The reason you backslide.
Nuko buri gihe utagira ibyanditswe usengera.
Because you have no word you're
Ntabwo ugira ibyanditswe muri wowe.
You have no word.
Uhora usenga ibintu bimwe.
You're always praying the same thing.
Uhora usenga ibintu bimwe.
You're praying the same thing.
Yorohera rero Satani ko
azakubwira. And it's easy for the devil to defeat you.
Ariko mu buri amasengesho yo kwiyiriza.
But in this prayer of fasting.
Senga ubwira Imana.
Pray and tell God.
Nyuzuza ibyanditswe.
Fill me with the word.
Nyuzuza ijambo ryawe.
Fill me with your word. This is how I have victory.
Hallelujah.
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 There is a secret in fasting. There is a secret in prayer. Let's go back in the old time. Go back on the foundation, brethren. Have your time of prayer. Have time of fasting. Don't wait for the time of church preparing. That's good too.
Uji yakora.
But you
Kristo agomba kugira ibihe
but a Christian has time.
Ari kugasenga.
And you pray.
Ufite intego.
With a God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kugira ngo ubashe.
So that you're able.
Gutsinda ibigeragezo.
To defeat trials.
Yesu yari Imana ijana ku ijana.
Jesus was 100% God. And he was a human being
100%.
But nothing else gave him victory. It was prayer and fasting.
Hallelujah.
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 Have your time. Have your private time of
Kandu
prayer.
Zabo,
you see the face of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ayano
these are prayers
Imana
that God is happy with.
Kandi cyo
and we've seen in Isaiah 15 up to verse 8.
Maze rero umucyo wawe uzahera kutambike nk'umuseke ngo kandi ubukire buzatoha vuba none ikindi ngo gukiranuka kwawe kuzakujya imbere kandi cyubahiro cy'Uwiteka kizagusohoraho maze nutabaza Uwiteka azagutabara nutaka azavuga ati ndi hano.
Then it says
amen
amen
Uwiteka azavuga ngo ndi hano Uwiteka azavuga ngo ndi mu ruhande rwawe
amen
Uwiteka azavuga ngo nzakurwanirira
amen
ari kugomba kugira amahame y'ijuru.
You have to have the principles of God. This verse 8 says, then your light will break forth like the dawn, and your healing will quickly appear. Then your righteousness will go before you,
amen.
And the glory of the Lord will come near you.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. May the honor of God come upon you. May the honor of God Almighty come upon you.
Amen.
See the power of God. See the rescue from God.
Utangire ugere mu kindi kirere cy'isi y'umwuka mu izina rya Yesu.
Utangire
ugire ibihe byawe nawe
Have your time
byo gusabana n'Imana.
To pray with God.
Udahora wota amasengesho y'abandi.
Don't come and camp in people's prayers.
Udahora uri umunyabibazo.
And don't come with problems ahubwo
ufite imbaraga z'umwuka mu izina rya Yesu.
Have the power of the Spirit in the
Hallelujah.
Name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
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 Icyanyuma dusoza.
The last point as we conclude.
No gutanga.
Is to give.
Mu masengesho yawe.
In your prayers.
Mu bihe byawe byo gusenga.
In your time of prayer.
Tanga.
Give.
Ubundi ijambo ry'Imana hano ryavuze ngo
urugo wa karindwi. The word of God on verse 7 says.
Ngo kandi ukarekura ugatanga ibyo kurya byawe ugagaburira abashonje ukazana abakene bameneshejwe ukabashyira mu nzu yawe wabona uwambaye ubusa ukamwambika ntiwirengagize bene wanyu amen.
Is it not to share your food with the hungry and to provide the poor wanderer with shelter? When you see the naked, to clothe them and not to turn away from your own flesh and blood.
Amen.
Amen.
Biroroshye.
It's easy.
Fata bya bindi wari burye.
Take the things you are
to
eat. Give it to a hungry person.
Umufashe uvuge ngo mana.
Help them
nange
and
dore igitambo ngiki ndagitanga.
Even me see my sacrifice.
Ngirira neza.
Do good to me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nuba ari umwanya ubonye wo kugira ngo stock yange ibe insunike.
Let it not be a time for you to stock up your store.
Oya ijambo riravuze ngo fata ibyawe ubitange.
The word of God is
gira
saying take what is yours and give
Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Gira gutanga ufashe abari mu mubabaro.
Give those who I need.
Abadafite shinge na rugero.
Those who have nothing.
Ngo nibwo umucyo wawe.
This is when your life
uzatamuruka.
Will come and radiate.
Ukabona imbabazi z'Imana.
And you see the mercy of God.
Nibwo umucyo wawe.
This is when your life
uzatamuruka.
Will be radiant.
Abantu bakamenya ko watoranyijwe n'Imana.
And people will know that you're chosen by God.
Nibwo abantu bazamenya ko.
This is when people will know.
Uri umwana w'Imana.
You're a child of God.
Nibwo abantu bazamenya ko.
This is when people will know.
Ijambo ry'Imana riri muri wowe.
The word of God in you.
Nuhagarara mu mahame n'amabwiriza n'amategeko y'Imana.
When you stand in the principle and the instructions of
Imana
God,
izazikwiyereke.
God will come and reveal
kandi
himself.
Zazigufata ukuboko.
And God will hold you
Ibuge
by his mighty
wanje.
And he said, my child,
gwino ndi kumwe nawe.
Come, I'm with you.
Gwino ndashaka kugendana
nawe. Come, I want to walk
gwino
with you.
Ndashaka kukuganiriza.
I want to talk to you.
Gwino ndashaka kugukoresha ibikomeye.
I want to use you for mighty things.
Imana ibakoresha ibikomeye muri ibi bihe byanyu.
May God use you for mighty things in these last days.
Imana ibambike imbaraga muri ibi bihe byanyu.
May God dress you with power in these last days.
Mu gihe abandi babivuyemo.
When others are coming out.
Mu gihe abandi hari hari amagambo y'Imana basa naho bakuye muri Bibiliya.
Some people have taken out some word of God.
Reka wowe Imana igusubize ku rufatiro mu izina rya Yesu.
For you may God restore you on the foundation.
Reka wowe Imana igukoreshe ibikomeye mu izina rya
Yesu. Let God use in mighty things in the
name of Jesus. Reka Imana iguhindure umwambi ugiye kurasuka gera kure mu izina rya Yesu.
Let God make a spear that will be shot far.
Reka wowe Imana iguhindure ingabo irwanisha mu izina rya Yesu.
Let God use you as a mighty army that uses
Imana
in the name of
umugisha.
Jesus. May God bless you.
Imana ibagirire neza.
May God do good to you.
Tuzakomeza ku munsi w'ejo.
We shall continue on tomorrow. Clap for God. Hallelujah.
Duhagurutse.
As we stand up.
Ugiye gusenga.
Pray.
Turi mu masengesho y'iminsi itatu.
We are in 3 days prayer.
Amasengesho y'iminsi itatu.
These 3 days of prayer.
N'amasengesho.
They are prayers.
Yo kuzura.
Is to resurrect.
Amen.
Amen.
Aho bari baguciriye imva.
Where they had put a grave.
Imana ikayakuraho.
And God takes all.
Aho bari bagufatiye ibyemezo.
Where they had taken decisions.
Wabonaga byarangiye kandi
nta
kindi wari bukoreho.
And you had nothing to do.
Imana ibasha kubikuraho.
God can remove.
Kubw'amasengesho.
Because of prayer.
Ugiye gusenga.
You're going to pray.
Uvuge ngo ibyo yanje byapfuye.
Said that all that is mine that is dead.
Sinzi ibyawe byapfuye ibyawe.
I don't know what is dead in your life.
Ariko ugiye gusenguzura ibyawe.
But pray and resurrect what is yours.
Ugiye gusenguzura ibyawe.
Pray and resurrect what is yours.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Zamura ijwi ryawe dusenge.
Raise your voice and
Data mu izina rya Yesu.
Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Turi mu masengesho yo gusenga.
We are in prayers of fasting.
No kwiriza.
And fasting.
Kandi twabonye ko.
And we've seen.
Hari imbaraga mu gusenga.
There is power in prayer.
Ndetse no kwiriza.
And to fast too.
Hallelujah. Turasenza uyu mugoroba kugira ngo ibyacu byapfuye ubizure mu izina rya Yesu. Senga n'imbaraga. Senga n'imbaraga mwene data. Ntabwo ibyawe Satani yabitwaye akoresheje intege nkeya. Yakoresheje imbaraga nyinshi. Sengana nawe imbaraga. Ni wowe uzi iby'umwanzi yagutwaye. Ni wowe uzi uburyo yagutwaye amahoro. Ni wowe uzi uburyo yagutwaye gukiranuka. Ni wowe uzi uburyo yagutwaye umunezero. Senga ugaruze ibyawe mu izina rya Yesu. Senga ugaruze ibyawe mu izina rya Yesu. Mana turasenza uyu mugoroba. Mana turasenza uyu mugoroba. Ngo imbaraga zawe zimanuke. imbaraga zawe zimanuke imbaraga zawe zimanuke imbaraga zawe zimanuke zinjire zinjire aho umwanzi yatabye ibyacu aho umwanzi yashize ibyacu zisenye imigambi yose zisenye iby'umwanzi yatabye zisenye iby'umwanzi yubatse ku buzima bw'abana bawe ku mibereho y'abana bawe mu izina rya Yesu mu izina rya Yesu ubwenge bwacu Satani yahambye turabuzura imbaraga zacu Satani yahambye turazizura imbaraga zacu umwanzi yahambye turazizura mu izina rya Yesu mu izina rya Yesu mu izina rya Yesu ibitekerezo umwanzi yahambye turabizura turabizura imbaraga zo gusenga imbaraga zo kwiriza turazigarura mu buzima bw'abana bawe mu mibereho y'abana bawe mu mibereho yacu turongera gusabana nawe turongera gusabana nawe turongera kwambara imbaraga turongera kwambara imbaraga mu izina rya Yesu ibyo Satani yubatse ibyo Satani yubatse ku buzima bw'abana b'Imana uyu mugoroba turabisenya 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 agahinda yubatse ku buzima bwawe turagasenya ubuzima bw'ibyaha ubuzima bw'amayesheke turabusenya ku buzima bwawe ubuzima bw'agahinda turabusenya ku buzima bwawe inyatsi turayisenya ku buzima bwawe ibihombo no kutagira icyo ugeraho turabisenya ku buzima bwawe uyu mugoroba akira imbaraga z'Imana akira imbaraga z'Imana akira imbaraga z'Imana ahara marira umwami Imana ahazana umunezero ahara agashinda umwami Yesu ahashyira umunezero ahashyira ibyishimo ahari ibihombo haze kunguka ahari inyatsi haze kunguka ahari ugusubira inyuma haze iterambere mu izina rya Yesu akira 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 mu izina rya Yesu amen komera Imana amashyi menshi Zamura ijwi ryawe ushima Imana. Uzamuye ibiganza byawe. Zamura ijwi ryawe ushima Imana. Mana turagushimiye. Kubwo umugoro udasanzwe. Turagushimiye. Kubwo aya masengesho. Ko hari ikintu ugiye gukora. Muri aya masengesho. Kandi tugiye kubona imbaraga zawe. Tugiye gusubizwamo izindi mbaraga. Tugiye kuguruka nk'ibizu. Tugiye kongera kuguruka. Tugiye kongera kugira ihishurirwa. Tugiye kongera gusabana nawe mu rundi rwego mana turagushimiye kubikoreye kwiyubahisha izina ryawe rihabwa icyubahiro mu izina rya Yesu Kristo amen
amen haleluya
imana ibahe umugisha imana ibagirire neza bwira mugenzi wawe ngo byakoretse kandi wizere ko hari icyo imana ikoze ku buzima bwawe
amen
Yesu abahe umugisha
may God bless you
Yesu abagirire neza
may God do good to you